Heavy smoke from burning wires in maintenance hole, Astoria, Queens. 35th Ave and 31st Street. Firefighters advise that workers from Con Edison have arrived on scene. A firefighter on the scene advised the smoke was coming from burning wires within the maintenance hole. Firefighters advise that there is a fire in a maintenance hole underneath a parked truck. Firefighters advise they are en route. Video of heavy smoke rising underneath a nearby car due to an underground transformer.